morning from the Burns Casita. I am Mrs. Burns.
I'm co-anchor Cooper Burns.
Nice to see you this morning, Cooper. This is KCHE, November 6th, Friday.
2020, the craziest year on record.
You got that right. And it's not over yet.
Coming up is Veterans Day.
We will virtually celebrate our veterans this year, Cooper, from all branches of service.
That is very patriotic and the right thing to do.
Right, you're right. All right, everyone, let's look at the forecast for next week, shall we?
We are looking at a lovely weekend, guys, near Muy Bueno. Today we have a high of 75 degrees. A little chilly in the morning, man. Yeah. Recess will be epic, though. This weekend and next week will be a little warmer with a temp of 80 degrees. More beautiful weather! More recess! Stay classy, Carmel Heights, and get busy at recess. Be principled and follow expectations. That way you get all of your recess. You don't want to get any missed out, man. Be awesome at recess, burn those calories, and have fun, rip it all. Back to the news desk. Remember, persistence is key.
Welcome back to KCHE News.
All right, everyone, don't forget, get on Dreambox and iStation. Don't let a day go by. Please get on these two programs. I beg you.
Lunch is in getting in my tummy.
Lunch is getting in your tummy? Oh.
Lunch is in getting in my tummy.
What's getting in your tummy? Is it choice one? Is it pizza, cheese, or pepperoni?
Choice two is mac and cheese.
Ooh.
Oh, God, that sounds delicious.
You got that right. Choice three, even better, we have a sun butter and jelly sandwich. Choice, everyone. Chomp, chomp, chomp on that lunch and make sure you eat all your fruits and veggies.
Enjoy lunch today, folks. Chomp, chomp.
Dinosaur stomp. Remember, choose health, choose action, choose peace.
Go Eagles.
Please rise for the pledges.
Pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence.